May I know your complete name, ma'am?
My name is Patishankar.
Where do you live in Delhi?
In Malviya Nagar.
How old is your child?
He is 8 years.
What were you looking for your child?
He should be calm. He should be patient and to learn with all the situation he is going through. That's why music is one of the best source to ease their irritation level and or the frustration level in the higher version.
So which all music institutes did you consider for your child?
I've just gone through only one or two, but for Tansen I've just find that they are hobby classes for the mothers also. That's why.
So which one did you finally choose and why?
I've chosen Casio. After that he's going to shift it to the guitar. And because my son is going to have both vocal and classical, he has very good voice, so he is singing also, he loves the old songs. Kishore Kumar's songs, Lata and Mukesh, means classicals. That's why I have chosen that here they have got the opportunity. Only after 10 classes he has learned one of the best.
So which institute did you finally choose and why?
I have chosen Tansen. It is in the Malviya Nagar and that's why it is good. Within 10 classes he is doing much better what we have expected.
So how has your experience been with Tansen? I mean, what are the two things that you really liked about Tansen?
They are giving full one-to-one school concentration and they are giving full attention in every aspects, not only the personal. Apart from that, they are giving opportunity to if they are going to have professionals also, they are going to have another options if you want to continue.
Okay, is there anything that requires some improvement?
Rather, being I am also in Tansen, no? That's why I am telling that no requirement is needed right now. This place is very small. They need more space because more students are coming. That's why they need more space so that they can allot to more students.
So how likely would you be to recommend this Tansen Institute to other parents as well? If I say on a scale from 1 to 5, 1 is for highly least recommendation and 5 is for highly recommendation.
I think I would give it 4.
4.
Yeah.
You're cutting one mark, so
yeah,
why?
Because I'm coming from H block, it's nearby. It's taken a long distance, you can't come by car. There are lots of traffic, it's on the main market. That's why I'm telling. Otherwise, location wise, it's good and teachers are good, staff are cooperating. That's all.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much for your time.